Good morning. A shining star is what school administrators are calling Miguel Villalone. He was in the ROTC program here at Aurora, East Aurora High School. The school is making counselors available to students. The 21-year-old was killed in Afghanistan Saturday. A bomb hit the vehicle he was in Kandahar province. The Taliban says it was behind the attack. Villalone's ROTC instructor says he was attentive, respectful, a tireless worker. Flags in the city of Aurora will fly at half staff until after Villalone is laid to rest. Mayor Richard Irvin, who is an Army veteran, calls Villalone a young soldier with a desire to make a difference in the world, and the City of Lights shines dimmer because of this loss. This is a solemn reminder of his sacrifice and service. We will not forget his bravery and dedication to our nation. And from School District 131, a statement says, "We are grateful to Miguel for his courage and service to our nation. We extend our sincere condolences to Miguel's family, friends, and all those who loved him." Villalone is the second Chicago area soldier killed overseas in less than a week. Henry Mayfield was killed when militants attacked a base in Kenya. He was from Hazel Crest, and his body will be brought home to Hazel Crest later this week. From ANVETS in Aurora, the organization says, "When one veteran dies, we all feel we lost someone." In Aurora, Judy Wang, WGN News.